Hey, Nick. You got a minute?
I'm here.
I got some meat. Thought maybe you could use some.
No. Well, how much you got?
Four sides, Kansas choice beef.
No. How much you want?
1,000. I don't got time to fuck around with this.
You got it with you?
Yeah, let me take you down the side to look at it.
I could look at it in the truck.
I got some other shit in there.
I don't care what you got in your truck. I don't see nothing but meat when I'm looking at meat.
Let me pull you down the side.
Ah, fuck it. I don't think I want it.
All right, take a look.
I say, I don't see nothing
but
what I'm...
It's good meat.
I don't see nothing but what I'm looking at. Anything else is your own business.
Oh, this looks good, man. What are you doing?
Look at it.
I got more there. I'm just doing some guy a favor. I don't pay any attention to that. It's nothing.
It's cold.
It's a refrigerated truck. What do you say, Nick? You gonna take it off my hands or what?
It's a cheap suit. What happened to him?
He died. I'm doing some guy a favor.
I don't like this. Put me in a bad position. Because of you, I'm an accessory now.
You ain't nothing, because you ain't seen nothing.
I ain't taking that kind of meat. Who knows what kind of sickness it could have got riding back here with a human body.
You're the one who wanted to fucking look at
it. I didn't want to see that. As a matter of fact, I didn't see it. I don't know nothing about it, and you didn't come by today.
Take the fucking meat.
I ain't get the fuck out of here.
Are you the guys here about Mrs. St. John?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Good news. She does live here.
I told you, law and order, kid.
All right. You did. Well, look, we got her purse. So you might want to look for her nearby.
Look for her. She's here. Rolled in about an hour ago. She's a wanderer, but she always comes back when she's hungry. You know, I'm really sorry about this. I hope we don't have to call the police.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Totally unnecessary.
Absolutely not.
Nah.
Awesome. Mrs. St. John's a bit of a klepto.
What?
You guys wouldn't happen to know a Jason Watkins?
That's Jaybird. I'll take that.
That. Do not vex me, mortal.
Yeah? Suit yourself, Seuss.
You all right, sir? You okay? Oh,
thank God you're here.
Anybody dead?
I don't think so. Some guy, he was stealing milk. I try to stop him. He hauls away my ATM machine.
All right, nobody dead. We're homicide and it's lunch. So have a good day, sir. Call 911 and someone will take good care of you.
Wait a minute. One guy did this. Stole your ATM over milk.
Little skinny ass dude. Guitar case. Drinking milk like there's no more cows. Don't vex me, mortal, he says.
Sorry, what?
Listen, if I had a dollar for every hobo skis that walks through that door thinks they're God, I wouldn't be here. But this son of a bitch, he wasn't fooling around.
All right. You get a description of the vehicle, license plate, something?
He didn't have a vehicle.
Then how'd he pull your ATM from the wall? How'd he take it away?
That's what I'm telling you, man. He pulled it out of here with his bare hands.
I caught this lowlife snorting coke in the men's room last month. Told him I was gonna call the cops. He said don't bother, his friends were cops. They showed me their badges and said they'd take care of it.
Hey, you happen to catch that lowlife's name?
No. Why don't you ask them?
If they're dead.
Ones from today? Did he kill them?
What happened the last time they were in here?
They talked, and it got pretty intense. I mean, this guy, he looked really upset.
This is the section I work. Ike Davis tossed me his batting glove once, a week before he got called up.
Touching. Can't we just take your stupid picture already?
I'd rather do this opening day, on the Jumbotron, but I can't wait. Mona, will you marry me? Is that a yes?